This place is dead.
Okay, well, the guy at the Comfy Night Inn said it doesn't really kick in till about 9:30, so...
Why you guys staying at a hotel if your wife's out of town?
Oh, come on, Flats. I can't very well bring a bunch of models back to my place. What if they end up stalking me?
And Rick's house has got a bunch of family photos and kids' drawings on the fridge.
Yeah. Are you guys sure Applebee's is the best place to meet hot, horny women at?
What do you think, an Olive Garden?